So let's get off into it. According to TMZ, Kanye West's 2020 presidential campaign sent a letter to the Federal Election Commission on Tuesday claiming that an unidentified person stole approximately $3,999 to pay off their own credit card bills. The person allegedly got access to Kanye's 2020 bank account funds three times between December 2021 and February of 2022. The campaign wasn't successful when trying to get the funds back from the First Bank of Wyoming. The source has not been yet identified and no arrests have been made. All right, moving on. A Twitter debate took place on Tuesday about which fourth rapper from the 2010s belong on the hip-hop Mount Rushmore beside Kendrick Lamar, Drake, and J. Cole. And many people mentioned Big Sean. Now, one person tweeted, "See, I'm seeing Big Sean as a fourth. It's crazy how y'all don't respect that man, SMH." And another person wrote, "Damn, Big Sean haven't earned y'all respect yet? LOL, that's crazy. What do y'all think? Who should go beside Kendrick Lamar, Drake, and J. Cole?"
That's a good question. Damn. Jay-Z? Who do you think, Brett?
No, I think Jay-Z. Was he on the old one?
Yeah.
It was Jay-Z, Biggie. That, this is like the newer. You know, I don't know.
Two Chainz?
He's part of the older one too, ain't he?
No, he's from the 90s.
I'm here what, for
was
Big
it,
Sean.
Was it from the 2000s, the 2010s?
Yeah, I think this is a new one.
I think Chainz should be on there.
I don't know who should go on there.
Yeah, I'm definitely rocking with Big Sean. I love him.
Yeah.
I love Big Sean, too.
T-Town?
I love Big Sean. Okay, well, there you have it. And y'all, Mary J. Blige, the a.k.a. the Queen of Soul, Hip-Hop Soul, has been named one of the Times 100 Most Influential People in 2022, which I told y'all about before, but she opened up about how she currently views herself within her career, emphasizing that the only opinion that matters is the way you view yourself. She said, "I don't want to be cocky, but if I wanted to, I could. I've earned the right. I'm doing the work mentally, spiritually, physically, and intellectually." The multi-Grammy award-winning artist added, "What you say about you is more important than what other people say about you. What means something to me is speaking beauty of my life." As previously reported, she struggled with feeling comfortable and confident in her own skin. And according to Blige, she said she didn't feel or believe that she was beautiful until 2016. And in order to build herself up, she started complimenting herself in the mornings because that's typically when you're the realest version of yourself when you wake up. So to this day, her morning daily affirmations include telling herself, "Good morning, gorgeous. I love you. I got you. And I need you."
Yeah, but everybody can't say that. just
you know,
don't say it. Be honest with yourself.
Yeah.
Get your ass up and just don't
fresh
look in
face
the mirror.
Right out the shower. As someone used to say, fresh face right out the shower. Be honest and judge
go
yourself.
To work. Put a hat on and go to work. Don't even put yourself
we
in
not,
there.
We're not going to let y'all do that.
Good morning. Don't say good morning, nothing, because you already know. You know what it is.
Can't get past that.
Hip-hop duo, City Girls.
Good morning.
Are defending themselves after facing constant backlash for their music style.
Can't get past that.
Hip-hop duo, City Girls, are defending themselves after facing constant backlash for their music style.
Good morning, girl.
During a recent interview with Complex, the City Girls addressed the ongoing debate about their music and their place in the hip-hop industry as female rappers.
Good morning,
and
go
JT
on now.
Said, "I feel like a lot of times people tend to forget and try to discredit us
That's
and say we make bad music, and I never ever feel like that. I feel like everything we put out is fun and is a bop. It's not conscious rap, but I could definitely do a conscious rap. But I feel like our music is for freedom and fun and partying and to make women feel good and pop off." JT added, "So a lot of people don't say it's real rap, but music is to express yourself. We are going to wrap up the hot spot on that note. But coming up next, we got
Brett,
Press
you
Mix
wipe
Down.
Wipe the mirror off when it be fogging, it just fall right back up.
The mirror say, mm-mm.
The time now is 27 minutes before the top of the hour. It is the Ricky Smiley Morning Show.